Hi guys, today we are going to play with some Play-Doh. Here I have some purple Play-Doh. And it doesn't smell, but the red one does. It smells like strawberry. I'm going to make a flower shape. Quite easy. All you have to do is make shapes, and you can roll it with these rollers, and they've got patterns on them. This one's got a swirls on, feet, stars, and zigzags. There's little swells as well. I'm cutting the flower shape out. It's easy, you just have to cut it out and that's it. You can make it so it's nice and thin like this. Just cut this bit off. You can get that Now I'm going to make a cake. It's a cupcake. All you do is you put the Play-Doh in the mold. Like that. Then you press the top of the cake down. And if you've got some bits that you need to take off, you get a plastic knife and cut them off. There. Now I'm going to cut these bits off. Just extra bits you don't need. We'll use the back of the knife to get the cupcake out. If you've got a hole in the back, you can just put a little bit of extra Play-Doh, well, take a little bit of the extra Play-Doh off and put it on the bottom of the cake. Now I'm going to make it really flat. Let's turn it over and it's nice and smooth. Yeah, nice and smooth. Yeah. Now we're going to make a, it's like a wafer shape here, and we're going to use a little bit of Play-Doh there. Just get some Play-Doh. Put it in the mold, cut the bits off the top, and that's a quicker way to get the thick bits off. If it didn't work, I'm going to try again because it didn't work. So, now we're going to cut this bit off. Let's get it out. Yeah, it's a wafer. To make a cake, you put the Play-Doh in. It's very simple. Just put the Play-Doh in, push the mould down, and that's it. If you got some extras, just cut them off. There. Here, we'll poke it out with the end of the knife and cut the extra bits off. Yeah, now I'm going to make some decorations for my cake. First, I'm going to make a butterfly here. You will just put the little piece of Play-Doh in the mould and we will cut this bit of extra Play-Doh off, if you can. Cut it out, and then we will put it on our cake. Yeah, there's the butterfly. Now I'm going to make a pencil. And put it on our cake. Here. There. There's a butterfly in the pencil. Now we are going to make a teddy bear. Yeah, but I don't have a cake. Now we're only going to make one more, and that is a pink sweetie for the cake. There. Put it on our cake. Now we're gonna make a red, some things with the red Play-Doh. Now we're going to make our Play-Doh really thin. Now we are making a heart. Here is our red heart. Now we are going to make a red cupcake and put some decorations on. Here is our red cupcake. Use the back of the knife to push it out. And now we're going to make a star. Yeah. Now we are going to make a butterfly and a gingerbread man. Yeah. Now we're going to make one with the purple. We're going to make a gingerbread man with the purple and put it on the red cake. Well, that's it for the day. I'll see you all soon. Bye bye.